If you're a Christian that still struggles with pornography, then I wrote this song for you and want you to know that there still is hope. Here's my story.
I was sick and tired of the life I lived. I almost gave it up when I remembered this. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. Even though I'm guilty and I misbehave, I said, Jesus, I know I'm ashamed. From pornographic images to tongues untamed, he said, son, do you believe in